Oh boy, here we go. Oh boy. What a wow. Ow. Wedding pencils. You know how much money to pay for this repair? Jeez. Was that hairspray? Say, Mama! Oh yeah, they're gonna need lots of repairs. They're gonna need lots of repairs from that. Oh, what was he, a bullfight in the performance center? Ow. Oh boy. Yeah. Oh boy, that is a mission. Okay, now I'm predicting they're gonna face the giant Tampa. Oh, well. Big mistake. Big mistake. Oh boy. Goal. Oh boy. Ugh. Ay, ay, ay. Yeah, what is that? Hi, Brandon. Okay, now I've read that, so we're gonna face each other again at Tampa. Can't believe it. After all these, after, trying to remember. 3 years? 3 years since Champa betrayed Johnny, took him out, then he got injured, then 1 year later, they faced it. When you win, they face each other. Just want to destroy each other. Then Sharon became champion. And then a year later, they were going to face each other again for the title, but Champa had to relinquish it due to next year's neck injury. And Johnny won it, and then Champa came back and said, I forgive you. Read it. I forgive you. I'm proud of you, and I forgive you. And then Champa officially came back, and I think I already tried to put the past behind him. Oh, Jim, I don't blame him. I don't blame him. I don't blame Champa. Somehow Giant will not forget. How many fights they already put the past behind it? They get to team up against Mustache Mountain? Oh boy, here we go again! Oh boy, Deja Vu. I'm bringing up a Deja Vu. Oh boy.